There's actually a number of tactics that exist outside of administrative and political channels that can be far more effective in terms of stopping gentrification.
Avoid those tools of social change offered by the current order that can only reinforce the logic of domination and submission